road look rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got
to infinity and beyond.
There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Living high was right in my pocket. I was living the life, things were just the way they should be. When from out of the sky, like a bomb, comes some little punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden, some strange things are happening to me. Best I can carry on. I had power, I was respected, but not anymore. And I've lost the love, the one whom I adore. Let me tell you about a strange thing that happened to me. Someone you think you know well, turns out a stranger. The minute you turn your back, you're in it all by yourself. They laugh at your jokes, you think you're doing quite well, but you're in danger, boy. You end up alone, forgotten, way up on the shelf.
Thank you.
vanish like a snowflake with the rising of the sun. Nevermore to sail my ship when no man is gone before. And I will go sail. No, it can't be true. I could fly if I wanted to, like a bird in the sky. If I believed I could fly, why I'd fly.
Nice and cool, son. Nice and cool, you know what I mean?
I am short, fat, and proud of that, and so with all my might, I up, down, and up, and down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, and touch the ground, I think of things to chew, like honey. With a hefty, happy appetite, I'm a hefty, happy poo.
With a hefty, happy appetite, he's a hefty, happy poo.
Hum-da-dee-dum, hum-da-dee-dum, I'm so rumbly in my tumbly, time to munch and early lunch and hum-da-dee-dum-dum. Oh, I wouldn't climb this tree if a poo flew like a bee. But I wouldn't be a bear then, so I guess I wouldn't care then. Bears love honey and I'm a poo bear, so I do care, so I'll climb there. I'm so rumbly in my tumbly, a time for something sweet. Something sweet. I'm just a little black rain cloud hovering under the honey tree. I'm only a little black rain cloud, pay no attention to little me. Oh, everyone knows that a rain cloud never eats honey, no, not a nip. I'm just floating around over the ground, wondering where I will drip.
I'm getting smiles here, Mummy. There, big smile. Aren't you a big girl? Aren't you a clever girl? Gonna dance. Again. Aren't you clever? Stand up by yourself.
Those shoes, what Santa.
Let me look. These shoes.
My supper.
Ten honey pots he rescued. The river sucked up cool.
And the water twirled and tossed him in a honey pot. canoe.
Ring, ring, ring came down, down, down. When the ring, ring, ring came down, down, down. The ring, ring, ring came down, down, down. When the ring, ring, ring came down, down, down. The ring, ring, ring came down, down, down. When the ring, ring, ring came down, down, down.
Rain, cloud, pay no attention to little me. Oh, everyone knows that a rain.
It is an energy.
Yourself. There's so many things you can do, but it's-
much more friendly with poo. You can eat by yourself.
Yum, yum.
Stomp your feet by yourself. There's so many things you can do, but it's so much more friendly with poo. I like to bounce with Tigger, with Kanga, or Rabbit, or Roo. With a friend, the fun gets bigger, 'cause there's so many things that do.
Now, have you decided who taught who cricket? As somebody who was born in Yorkshire, that makes you a Yorkshire lady. I hope, in spite of that, you're going to support Lancashire. I hope you do.
I think my dad might have something to say about that.
But your granddad, he used to want you to support Yorkshire. Now your mum, I want you to support Liverpool.
And you're poo. Well, I'm me and you're you. If you count you and me, that makes two. 'Cause it's so much more friendly with, much more friendly with, much more friendly with poo.
Ready? Set? One. Poo, eat, or
sound the bells, go out and tell the whole world that we're here. 'Cause poo, it's true.
Whenever he's in town. Those baby pigs. Sniff and shake. He's eating his dinner, isn't he, Willow? He's having his dinner. Or she's having her dinner, I'm sorry. Yes. Yes. Yes, a sheep. She's having her dinner, isn't she? Hey, is she having her dinner?
Amelia. Psst. Psst.
No. Oh, what's that? What's that?
Pull the paper. You've got to put it off. Hold on. Mila, hold.
Ooh.
Yeah, a bit further forward. Now then. Oops.
Oh, she's doing it. That's a nice photograph. Oh, look at the snow.
Oh.
Ooh. Clever girl, Amelia.
Hi, Amelia.
She's doing it. Look.
Hang on. No, look, because you're leaning against it, I can't open it. Come
on. Ooh.
What's this?
Ooh. Now
yes. Shall when we lift it out, because it might be a bit heavy for you to lift. Let's lift it out for you. Look. Where were we been today? Oh. We've been to the farm. And look, there's a cow and a pig.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
Cow. We'll open that for you, shall we?
Oh!
Clap your hands and shout hooray. The birthday
1 minute.
Girl is one today.
Look.
Oh, look.
Your birthday cake.
Happy birthday to you.
And we need to blow. Can you remember what to do for blowing? You ready? One, two.
Four years of film school for this?
Just one more thing.